of the services that Wirral is to be about it. It's just the word significant, I don't know what it relates to.
Yeah, I'll come back to you on that, if you chair, if that's okay. I will check with our director of public health just to make sure for absolute clarity as to what that means. Okay, thank you.
Green and amber, obviously the report is a lot of work on there. assurances about how it's been done would be welcome, I think. So, my understanding is that it's due to come to one of the committees in this committee cycle, which is looking at the directive of papers over there. So, these proposals will come to the committee.
Yeah, there's a couple of issues. The assets that were identified as surplus are being dealt with in all the papers that have just been published as referenced before, but...
Talk about car parking. Council group was referred to car parking specifically, so if car parking's come to that...
So I know you caught me in the corridor before, so travelling home with it would have been actually courtesy and helpful to have circulated that prior to this meeting, because you've obviously got it and it's written down. So for future meetings, I would appreciate that. We did have that courtesy, thank you. Well, there's nothing else wants to speak, so we can go to the recommendations. So do you want to go ahead and read your recommendations? Well, sorry, so I'll move that we agree the recommendations.
Yeah.
So if you just want to get to your the actual number of your amendments rather than give us background which we're all aware of.
Actually enforce that. Thanks, Chair. really disappointed at the tone of, can I finish? By all means, come back in when I finish, but I'm really disappointed at the tone, the way this has been handled. It's a perfectly reasonable request, which members are perfectly reasonably entitled to reject if they don't want it to come forward. But all we are asking for is the report that we were promised that would detail what the cost to the authority would be if we were to pay the real living wage to everybody who's employed delivering council services. It's not an unreasonable request. It's perfectly reasonable. What is unreasonable is the way that some people have responded to that. It's entirely unnecessary. By all means, vote down the amendment if you don't like it. But please treat it with the respect it deserves. It's an important issue, which it is important to highlight. And to get what we were promised in the past is a perfectly reasonable ask.
Okay, thank you. Okay, sorry. Firstly, it has been a respectful to both ways, Pat. And this committee has been hijacked by your colleague with a lengthy and political preamble into the amendments. Tell us all what we already know. So I'm sorry, but cut both ways. The amendment was written out and prepared before tonight and should be circulated. Should have given the officers the heads up. Instead, because the press are here, he decided to do it this way. And I don't want to see this happening every time we have this committee. So anything else comes to me first and comes to the officers and goes around and gets circulated to your colleagues. And don't pretend you don't know the process, Joe. You've been council long enough. You might be on this committee, but you're not here on the council. So I'm going to ask now, is there anyone else wishes to speak, share what I'm going to do with regards to the report? It was requested well, like how much extra work would it take to get it to us? To the next agenda item, which is the